I apologize in advance that my footage is quite blurry. My camera will not focus on me. I'm gonna try to do this. Try. But I don't know how I'm going to approach this. Then we're gonna do under our eye. Now I'm gonna do my chest area. Okay, now I'm going to get this really light blue and just kind of put it everywhere. Definitely go check out Ellie35X on Instagram, because this is who made this look and I'm just kind of inspired. Now I'm just gonna get a no color powder and put it everywhere that the paint is. Once we put a powder, it'll become less sticky and you can work with it a little bit more. Now I'm going to get NYX eyebrow pencil and kind of just trace where I want everything. If that makes sense. Looks like actual shit right now, but it'll work. And draw some tape. Alright. Now I get this pink. Wow. now I'm just gonna go through and just add depth to everything, which is going to take so bloody long. Alright, let's add some rib cages. Okay. Ah! What was that? I'm going to get this really, 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 really light blue eyeshadow and kind of use that as a highlight. Even though my camera won't focus, you can't bloody tell anyway. I'm just going to highlight with some white. I'm gonna get some dark blue eyeshadow and just kind of create some depth with it because my skin's currently blue. So I'm gonna get the dark blue and it's kind of like contouring. Yeah! I'm just gonna get some matte black eyeshadow and create even more depth where I want it. Because I don't have any blue lipstick, I'm just going to use some face paint and... I said and didn't finish my sentence. It's 5:22, I started at 3, so it took like 3.5 hours. No, it didn't, 2.5. 2.5. Sorry.